Today is 30th April. Five more days to the polling day in the Malaysian general election, GE 2013, and this apparently nothing too much to do with Singaporean, but not true. Malaysia and Singapore are brothers in the history. We speak since 1965. We were one country, and the people have family divided across the border of the two countries. We share the same history, same experience, same development, and same learning curve in the economic, culture, family, and political aspects. And the change in Malaysia will affect Singapore a lot. So I urge Singaporeans to pay attention to the Malaysian election. And there is something that I urge Singaporeans to do to help Malaysia go through this change. 大家好, 今天是4月30号。 距离马来西亚2013年的大选投票日还有5天，我有一些重要的信息，呼吁新加坡人支持，更帮助马来西亚的改变，因为马来西亚跟新加坡是兄弟关系，是唇齿关系，我们两国的人民在政治、经济、教育、家庭各方面，有深深的联系，从同一个根源发展到今天的地步，马来西亚的改变对新加坡的未来有巨大的影响。 你们可以做什么呢？现在马来西亚在大选里面最剧烈的竞争地区是柔佛州，而很多柔佛州的人在新加坡工作，他们5月5号能不能够回去投票，跟他们能不能够休息放假有关系。所以我呼吁新加坡人，如果你是雇主，你是经理，你是这个管理层人员。 那么准许你的员工马来西亚员工，拿假期放假休息回去，有足够的时间去投票，因为很多人可能没有办法回去，这个很重要。如果你是员工，请帮助你的马来西亚同事轮班换班替班，让他5月5号可以回去投票。他不可以回去投票，马来西亚柔佛州的关键区影响会有。 制造差别，因为有太多柔佛州的人在新加坡工作。 So I'm urging Singaporean employers, managers, supervisors to allow your Malaysian employee to go back before the 5th of May. So they have ample time to go to vote. They can go to poll or not. Makes a difference because it's going to be a tight margin fight in the state of Johor. And that is where a lot of Johorian Malaysian citizens are working in Singapore, doing business in Singapore. So allow, if your manager, business owner, supervisor, allow your employees from Malaysia to go back to vote. If you are an employee, allow your co-worker, your colleagues to go back by taking over their shift, do their work, exchange your shift with them, do the overtime, and help them to be able to go back and vote. That is at the least what you can do. If you have the time, go to Malaysia and be the witness. Go to use your video camera, your blogs, whatever. Capture the moment and share the change experience with fellow Singaporeans. 有一些新加坡博客这些活跃分子要求就是到马来西亚去捕捉新闻，捕捉这个。 人家改变过程的经过要拍摄，这个是很好的，因为你可以把这些信息抓回来，跟其他的新加坡人分享，这就是我今天要说的信息，谢谢。Thank you for watching.